Many people are afraid to leave their houses. Some are told to stay and work from home. Mummy says some workers are being quarantined. This means they have to stay at home and not go out for 2 weeks. Children are also not free to play outside as before. It feels strange at first to see empty spaces in public places. But Mummy said this is for our own good. Soon the coronavirus will go away and everyone will be back to play. And yay! I get to spend more time with Mummy and Daddy at home, because staying at home is better than going out in crowded places.